I had spent the last few days in Markarth, learning from its people, mingling with them in its streets of marble and granite. I had been training my strength, honing the swing and strike of my battle staff. And when my body's energies were drained, I took to the sanctitude of the temple, and I studied the ways of magic. I know the goddess of love is watching over my path. If I am to be her champion, I must stay true to the faith. With her guidance, I shall become stronger than ever.
Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Wildlander. We are here with Jonius back in the city of Markarth, and we've spent a couple of days here just grinding our skills up and getting stronger. We're now almost to level 12 actually. We can dual cast our restoration spells now. We can dual cast our alteration, and we're apprentice level in those. I think next we're going to keep putting our points to two-handed and get that Warhammer focus. Other than that, you know, we're doing pretty good. Our speech is looking nice. Our alchemy is looking good. We also are working away on illusion. And that's pretty much it. That's where we're at right now. We also got ourselves a new follower here, Cosnach, a Breton warrior. And we've got him kitted out with some stuff. Let's take a look at what he has. And he has Red Eagle's Bane as his weapon. And he's got some enchanted arrows and stuff for his dwarven heavy bow. And we just got him some steel plate. He still has to get his level. Well, he's actually a pretty good level. He's level 11. We gave him some restore health and stuff. And
let's go.
Yeah, let's see. If you talk to your follower, you can actually ask. Let's see. I'd like to adjust your tactics. And let me ask about your stats. I'd like an overview of your stats. And this will break it down. So he's a level 11 Breton barbarian with a foolhardy personality. But all around, I think his stats are good. He's got magic resistance as well as a Breton. Now, if we ask him about his skills, his one-handed does need a little bit of work. He's actually a lot better with two-handers to start with, but pretty soon he's going to get up there with one-handed, and I like him being a shield. I generally like my followers being shield, sword, and board kind of style. I feel like it's just more protection for them.
Let's go.
So hopefully, Cosnach, you stay by my side in the journeys to come. Now, let's see. We're just going to get going here towards our next objective. And what we were supposed to do last episode was go clear out a Forsworn bounty in Deepwood Redoubt, which is a huge, like, fortress full of Forsworn up to the north. And I think that's what we're going to go do right now. We're going to head outside and get going. And we got a lot of new stuff as well in the way of, like, potions and scrolls and whatever to improve our chances. And we're gonna really need everything we can because this place is gonna be tough. But I think we can do it if we are prepared, which we are, and we keep our head on a swivel. And I think, yeah, just taking things in a steady and deliberate way is a really good policy. When we only have one life and it could all end at, you know, if an arrow hits us or a spell goes off in our face and we're not ready. So let's just make our way along the road. We're probably going to do a little bit of sprinting, and actually, why don't we go ahead and let's take an apple cabbage stew, get our stamina regen, and let's just get running towards, let's take a look at the map here. Yeah, we gotta get up here, and so we're just gonna take this road north until we get to this watery area. Then I think we could probably drop down there, and then we'll probably go around the eastern side of this mountain. It's actually on the other side of a mountain here, it looks like. So I think we'll just go around the side there. Alright, so that'll be our plan, so let's just get going along the road. Now we also got our new mod, Wintersun, Faiths of Skyrim, installed. And we are in fact following Mara, the goddess of healing and love. And I didn't explain it that well last episode, but basically, there, Cosnach is... He'll keep up, he'll catch up. Basically, this mod, it creates levels of bonuses that you get from the deity based on how much favor you have. And right now, we're just a follower of Mara, and if we take our prey ability, we do this. As long as we do this once a day, we'll increase our favor. And that's all we have to do. We just have to do this once a day. It doesn't matter how long we do it for. But this will increase our favor with our deity. And when we pray as a follower of Mara, we can instantly cure ourselves, and I think also our companions, although I gotta double check, of a disease, of any disease that we have, which is pretty good. It's not a huge buff, but it is something nice to have, so we don't need to carry scrolls or potions of cure disease. And those diseases can affect your combat stats if you leave them untreated, so that's nice. But what we really want to do is get to ancient, or we want to get to a devotee of Mara. And then what we'll be able to do is heal our companions within 40 feet of ourselves, constantly. And that will increase as we get more favor with the deity. Now, praying is not the only way to get favor with our deity. We need to also try to live up to the tenets of our religion. And we need to work on that for Jonius, because he's just, he's just a retired old healer from the Imperial Legions, and, you know, he's on his journey now in Skyrim. He's ready to figure out what he's got to do here to start a new, maybe start his new life here, you know? And, let's see, who is this?
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. United Empire is better for everyone.
May the Divines bless you, sir. Jonius says as he keeps going. And that guy is, in fact, heading towards Solitude. And, we're probably going to eventually find our way towards Solitude to figure out what the Imperial Legion is up to and everything. But, we'll get to that eventually. Right now we want to follow the teachings of Mara.
My father was a legionary.
And, we got some Imperial Legionaries here. Just chatting. But it looks like we're coming to a kind of an overlook with a bridge here. And, it looks like we can pretty much just go north from here. But yeah, we'll work on our religion and the teachings and followings that we need to do. And we will get stronger and we'll get benefits from that. So let's go ahead and cast our Feather Falling, and let's just go ahead and drop down. There we go, we even fell in the water. Very nice. And I think we can just, pretty much, let's see, let's just go down this, look at these spade fish here. Yeah, these are always at the waterfalls, there we go. And, yeah, there will be many benefits to following the teachings of our religion. Looks like we were here earlier because Bruca's Leap Redoubt is over there. Yeah, this was the same way or it's actually down this way. It's up ahead. Yeah, Bruca's Leap Redoubt is over here. Now let's see. We do have a couple of mud crabs. I wonder if we should let Cosnach train up his skill before we get to Deepwood Redoubt. Let's see. Cosnach, do you wanna try taking on some mud crabs? Let's see, where is he? I wanna train him up. I must train you up, young grasshopper. I don't know where he went. Yeah. There's just mud crabs and slaughterfish here. Alright, I don't know where Cosnach is at, but he'll probably load back in pretty soon. Let's just keep going towards Deepwood Redoubt and not get too distracted. I feel like Jonius is in a good position, and we're just going to have to keep getting better and better, better and better favor with our deity. Because when we're able to heal our follower, that's going to be really nice. Because then we can pretty much just kind of use them as a tank. And then they can distract while we come in and just smash the enemies with our staff. There you are, Cosnach. I was wondering when you'd show up. Let's just, as we come along this hill, we can see Solitude in the distance. And Jonius is impressed by the glittering towers against the horizon. But something tells us we shouldn't go there just yet. We still gotta help the people of the Reach. Help the people of Markarth. I can hear wolves and I see a bear up ahead. Why don't we go ahead and, just in case. We have no reason to be stingy with these scrolls of oak flesh. They're very abundant. And why don't we go ahead and do a healing aura on our target here for Cosnach. Let's go ahead and get you healing aura'd up. There we go. Healing aura on self. Oh! Okay. Oh my god. There we go. Yep. Just a couple of wolves. You good? Alright, he's good. Okay, and there was a bear over there that I saw. Yeah, there's a bear over there, but we don't need to bother him. Alright, just a couple of wolves. Let's just carry on. And, we got our healing aura on Cosnach. Let's see, let's get one on ourselves. Let's see. There we go. Gotta make sure it's ready before casting it. I think you know it's ready when there's like a deep rumbling sound that you can kind of hear. Okay, it looks like... Okay, we got a frost troll and... some guy with a sword who looks like a legionnaire. Well, we do have a fire enchantment on our staff, so we can take on this, this frost troll. There we go. There we go. And who's that guy? Is he, who is he? Is he hostile? Looks like Cosnach's going after him. Yo, what are you doing? I guess he's a bandit?
Enough of this!
He must be a bandit. Alright, I don't know if we don't really need to fight him, Cosnach. Come on, let's go. Alright, looks like Cosnach wants to kill this guy now. He's just cowering in fear, Cosnach. We just wanted to help him against a frost troll. Alright, if we don't turn back now, we're gonna get sucked into another fight. Alright, there we go, we killed him with one hit. Alright, this guy barely had anything worthwhile. Hope you feel good about yourself, Cosnach, you barbarian. Well, he is foolhardy. No reason for that, but... Alright, there's a bear over there. We're gonna avoid him. We need to get to Deepwood Redoubt now. And, it should be pretty close. Yeah. We gotta kill its leader. Alright, there's some ruins here. And, looks like a staircase leading up. Pretty sure this is where we gotta go. Alright, let's just wait for Cosnach. There he is. Alright, we got our healing aura. I'm gonna definitely cast another scroll of oak flesh here. There we go. Replenish that. We got our healing aura. And let's do our last thing, which is blur. Alright. Ready to roll, Cosnach? You got your healing aura ready? Alright, I can already see the Forsworn up ahead, so let's just take him on. There we go. Alright, let's push up.
Gonna cry now, huh?
There are two hits now. Look at that. We get him in two hits now with this improved enchantments we got for the two-handers. This is awesome. Alright, there we go. One, two. Nice. Yeah, the fire finishes them off. It's grim work, but it needs to be done. They're doing their dark rituals up here. And there's Cosnach, late as usual. You can see they've been sacrificing Spriggans here. Let's see, why don't we go ahead and eat those antlers. Alright. And, damn, Forsworn. Let's take a look what they had. And we just got a level up. Very nice. Let's go ahead and take a look at that real quick. We're going to get that to health. And now we're going to get that next point into... What am I looking for? Two-handers. And we're going to get Barbaric Might. Very good. Alright, let's see. Did you have anything... Nothing really that good. I guess we can give some arrows to our buddy here, Cosnach. Hey, Cosnach.
Let's get going.
Let me trade some things with you, and I'm going to give you some arrows. Very good.
Lead on.
All right. Let's not waste any more time. Let's just, let's see. Let's go ahead and get into Deepwood Redoubt. All right. Here we are inside the redoubt. Cosnach is glitching into the door, but he'll be coming along soon. Now we're going to have to... Ooh, an elven dagger. Some septums. We're going to have to be careful in here, because not only are there going to be many Forsworn, they're also going to have things like traps, as we can see here. This locked chest has some spikes sticking out. So why don't we go ahead and... let's see, we should have our knock spell now. So I'm just going to get this. And if we empower this... There we go. It sounded like something came from over here and I panicked for a second, but... No, I'm just kidding, I was totally calm. Nothing really that good in here, though. Alright. Yeah, there was also a tripwire there that we could have deactivated, but it's kind of hard to target with a knock spell. Alright, let's advance further. Okay. Another trap there. Just be careful for that. Alright, Cosnach. Alright. Before we go any further here, why don't we take a look at our scrolls. Now, we got some nice summoning conjuration scrolls here. I think we're going to just go ahead and get a... Ebony Flesh first here. So let's get that. Alright, and now they can hear us coming. Why don't we go ahead and get a Frost Cloak. Oh wait, it's this? Okay. Alright, let's go. There we go. Whoa. There we go. There we go. Look at this. We just wear them down. With the Frost Cloak. Oh man. They got archers up there. Alright, we're gonna have to go around the flank here. Alright. Let's just be careful. Now this room has traps in it. Alright, let's just petty soul gem there. Alright, we gotta open that door. Let's not step on any of the traps. Just carefully get up here. There we go. Whoa, okay, that was Cosnach, I think. Superlative Magicka. Alright, there's somebody in here. There we go. Alright. Good, good, good. Let's see, what did you have? Deepwood Redoubt Key, that's what we need. She has a heart on her. It could make a damage health poison. Oh my god, who's blowing up the traps? I don't know if it's Cosnach or it's the Forsworn. Man, okay. I don't think there's anything else in here. Let's see, how's our... Okay. Whoa! Alright, a lot of people are blowing up the traps. Oh my god, Cosnach. What are you doing, man? Here, I gotta heal you. Alright. At least he blew them up, so we're not gonna step on him. Alright. Looks like we're sneaking now. Okay. I need to recast Blur here. So let's just go ahead and top off on Magicka. There we go. Oh man, okay, there's a trap right there. Let's let them come here. If we can. He's pulling out his bow. Oh! Okay. Let's go. Oh man. There we go. Oh man. Okay, we're good. Oh, gotta watch out for those traps. Holy crap. Alright, did you guys have anything good? There's a third one here. Yeah, they usually don't. Alright, let's just carefully get moving forward. Man, I feel like getting a candlelight here. Oh, okay, yeah, this was the bridge they were shooting at us from. Let's just keep advancing. Oh boy, alright. I don't see anything out of the ordinary. Yep, okay. Man, I'm like paranoid. But I think it's a good thing to be extra careful. Oh, alright, I think we're good. Let's see, Deepwood Vale. Let's go in. Alright, step outside and it looks like we're somehow outside. But we just come into this valley and there's a giant freaking Forsworn fortress here. And they're all patrolling the walls.
Look at that. Am I drunk? I must be drunk.
No, it's... Your eyes do not deceive you. You're not... I hope you're not drunk, Cosnach. Alright, they're starting to take notice. Alright, let's go ahead and let's see. Let's check our active effects first before we go in here. Blur is activated. Okay, Blur just stays activated as long as we have Magicka. Now, let's see, what else do we have? Ebony Flesh is going to last for only one more minute before it runs out. Alright, Healing Aura on Self going to last 10 minutes. Okay, we might need to recast our armor rating. And it's, yeah, okay. And let's go ahead and take some stuff here, too. I'm going to take a Potion of Fortify Armor rating. Let's just start with good, why not? Fortify Health, why not? And, I think that'll be alright for now. Alright. We're gonna have to advance on them. Let's go! Alright, they got a bridge here. Oh! Okay. Okay. Alright, let's see here. There we go. Alright, why don't I go ahead and cast a cloaking spell. There we go. Cosnach is coming up. There we go. Okay, there we go. There we go, come on. There we go. There we go. Alright, Cosnach, what are you doing, buddy? Oh man, he's trying to swim through the river. What an idiot. Alright, I think that our ebony flesh is going to run out soon. I'm going to go ahead and take this. Alright, there we go. Oh boy, and I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to use one of our summons now. I think I'm going to go ahead and get a flame Atronach out. Alright, there we go. At least the blur is absorbing a lot of that. Alright, let's see. We had an archer over here. Where are you? I don't see him.
What was that?
There we go. Okay. Alright. Oh, man. Got some stuff up here. There's still a lot more. I know it. And I think our, let's see. How's our mage armor? Scroll of Iron Flesh is on. Yeah. Okay, good. Take a soul gem off of you. Oh man, let's just go. Let's see. Where are they? They're down here. Okay. There we go. Alright, our Flame Atronach is going. Look at her go. Oh man, she's ready to mess up these Forsworn. Okay, she just died. Here, should we go ahead? Maybe we get another scroll of... Here, I think I should get another Atronach out here. Let's just use another Flame Atronach. There we go. Alright, burn him! There we go. Oh yeah, hold on. I gotta get my battle staff equipped. I don't even need to do anything. There we go. Just let the Atronach do the grim work for us. Okay, where's the leader? Okay. Alright. Now, let's see. We gotta find the leader. I think he's gonna be... He's gonna be, like, definitely up here. Oh, yeah. There we go. There we go. There we go. No problem. Where's the boss? There he is. I thought I casted a cloaking spell. I don't think... Actually, maybe I did. Maybe I didn't. Or maybe... Yeah, I think it ran out. Alright, we got the boss here. This is the guy we came here for. Let's go ahead and, let's make him a little bit weaker to fire, I think. Yeah. There we go. There we go. He doesn't even attack. He just blocks. Alright, there's another one. I just heard a voice. Alright, this was the guy we came here for. I just heard a voice. Somebody saying, what was that? And the snow is incredibly deep here. Oh yeah, this guy. Alright. Oh, thought we'd get him 2 hits. Our stamina's low, though. There we go. Alright, I think that was all of them. Yeah, nobody's aggroed anymore. Oh boy. Alright, man. Alright, well, we got a chest there. Let's take a look at the boss here. Alright, he had a Briar Heart, some gold, nothing really that impressive. Where's Cosnach? He better still be alive. He better be alive. Oh yeah, there he is. He's following. Okay, good, good. I don't know how much he contributed. I think he just distracted them a lot, and that's mostly what I want him to do, so... Alright, we got a Restore Health, great. A Dwarven Battle Axe. Interesting. Adept level chest. Let's get our Scroll of Knock here ready, and Adept or Lesser, yep. That's what we want. There we go. And let's see what we get. An Orcish Helmet. Some gold. Common Soul Gem. Alright, nothing really that good. I guess we could use an extra Water Skin, why not? I guess the Orcish Helmet, we could take it. And the Dwarven Battle Axe. Note from a Forsworn. Matriarch, we await your orders. Our blades are honed, our quivers are full, our wills steeled for battle. The time of our waiting has ended. The time for battle is at hand. You have but to speak the word, and the occupiers shall fall like wheat before the reaper. Alright, interesting. Well, they were planning a big attack on the people here. And as fate would have it, we got an amulet of Mara in the dresser. Very nice. It's a sign. It's definitely a sign from the Goddess of Love for us. And, these poor Forsworn, they're just misguided. They're full of anger at the injustice they've suffered.
What do you need
but
to do?
That doesn't make it right to kill the innocent and to turn on the people of Skyrim.
I
don't know. I guess we can kind of look around Hag's End, so we're not going to go in here. Something just tells us we should avoid that place. There's a bad energy coming from that place that tells Jonius to stay clear of it. Alright, let's just take a look around the camp, see whatever we can plunder out of here. And then we're probably going to just make the journey back to Markarth, turn in this bounty, and report our mission to the Jarl. Alright, well, here we are outside of Deepwood Redoubt. We've completed this bounty. We're going to head back to Markarth now. I guess we could maybe take another route, maybe go this way or something. Not really sure what we'll encounter on the way back to Markarth, but I'm sure we'll get there in one piece just fine. So why don't we just get going? And, oh man, that was a freaking trap that was just laying on the ground. A bear trap, yeah. I almost want to just keep a scroll of oak flesh on. And we can always make more of these. But that just adds to our armor rating while we're questing around out here. Okay, there's some people over here. Let's watch out for them. It's a looks like a Forsworn camp too. Great. Alright, great. Let's see here. Alright. There we go. Okay. There we go. Alright, it looks like it was just two of them. Two of them that had strayed from the redoubt. Oh, nice, we got some gems in that coin purse. Feels really good having the knock scroll now, or the knock spell, so I can just literally pop these open. Hold on, you gotta wait for like a second. You gotta hear that click, and then you can open it. We're getting a lot of these imbued skulls, but we're not really gonna make use of that right now. Yeah, let's see, what did you guys have? Common soul gem, nice. Alright, well that was good. Let's see. I think we can, yeah, if we go this way, we'll kind of go back towards Markarth. But we should be wary so we don't stumble into, something like this. Yeah. Yeah, they got bear traps here, the Forsworn. Attacking travelers on the roads. Alright, let's just get going here. We should probably get a healing aura as well. Oh no, we got ourselves ice wraith. Oh, there we go. There we go. We kill him in one hit. That's really good. And we get some nice stuff off of them. Somebody's shooting arrows. Okay, these guys are. Damn it. There we go. Alright, I gotta get a healing aura on I almost said Olgus. Alright, let's go. Damn it. It's an Argonian archer here. There we go, we get him in one hit. Oh, man. Whew! Alright. Gotta be careful on the roads out here. Couple of bandits, see what they had. Good, Cosnach. I gotta make sure you're all healing word up. Yeah, let's get a healing aura on you. Does that work? I don't think that worked. I think I missed. Yeah, I definitely missed there. Here, let me try again. Let's see what these guys had. Just some gold. Typical bandits. Attacking people on the road. I guess we could take the skooma. I guess we could sell it. Alright, let me get you healed up. There you go. Good thing we got that scroll of oak flesh popped before those bandits showed up. Just gotta be careful when you're out here in the wilds. Alright, we're just gonna get back towards Markarth and, yeah, we'll just take it from there. Oh man, we got a cat. We got a kitty cat. There we go. Whew, man. Damn kitty cat. That was a little scary. Alright, we're good. Oh man. Alright, we got another damn Forsworn camp over here. Let's see if we can get some experience for Cosnach. Let me go ahead and get Blur, though. Because my Blur is off. There we go. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, they're shooting. Let's take cover here. There we go. I feel like I should let Cosnach try to fight some of them. Come on. Come on, Cosnach. No, that's what I want you to do that. Come on, let's just bring them over here. Alright. I'm just gonna do healing hands, and I'm gonna let you fight them.
Hey, my hangover is gone.
There you go, you damn drunk, Cosnach. Alright. Alright, we're getting taken a hit there. Let me get a potion. Alright, now somebody's coming to fight in melee. This is what, I want him to fight in melee.
Everybody pushes me.
Come on.
Well, no.
There you go, you tell him, Cosnach. Alright, I'm gonna come into support now. At least you got a few hits in there. Let me get my healing hands out for you. Alright, come on. Let's see if he's able to do this. I don't have Blur on now. Come on, Cosnach, you got this. He's just engaging in this archery duel, and it's kind of not going anywhere. Okay, there we go. Alright, there we go. Nice. Nice. Good job, good job. Alright, hopefully he's getting some experience, because I want him to be, like, I want to take care of him, you know? Here, let's see. Can I do healing hands? Yeah, it looks like his blood isn't, the blood isn't going away, even though I'm healing him, but alright, that's fine. Let's see, anything cool over in this camp? A staircase.
Hey, there's a cave. Bad place to stumble drunk.
Yeah, we got another cave here. Druidak Redoubt Cave. I'm not sure what's in here. Should we take a look? Alright, we can hear some people smithing. Okay, there's like a lot of space in this cave. This is looking very big and ominous. I'm not entirely sure what's in here, other than Forsworn, so why don't we just back out? Yeah, let's just get out of here. The reason I'm backing out of there is because sometimes Forsworn have hag ravens, and I really don't want to deal with, like, just a hag raven fireballing us out of nowhere and just ending this run right now. So I think we can just get back to Markarth and complete this quest. Whoa, okay, there's some Spriggans in the distance. And they're just running around. They haven't noticed me. Looks like they're aggroed onto something else, though. Hold on, I'm almost curious. I feel like this is a bad idea, but I just want to take a look. What are they chasing? There's two of them. Alright. Yeah. Looks like they're coming our way. Alright, I'm not sure. Let's just not get too close. But hold on. Are they... They're basically in the path of where we gotta go. Here, why don't we, yeah, let's just take this. Alright, and we both have fire enchantments on our weapons, which should be good against Spriggans. Alright, let's see. Can we just avoid them? Yeah, let's try to avoid them if we can. I don't know, it looks like, is Cosnach gonna fight this one? Alright, he's already fighting it. There we go. Oh man. Run, run, run. Okay. At least it's not killing Cosnach. Oh man, but it's hurting me pretty bad. Here, let's see. I'm gonna take a look at what our scrolls are. We could get a Storm Atronach out here, but I think we're gonna get Spirit Wolf to distract it. It's level 8, but it's still scaring me. Alright, good. Distract it. Good, good, good. Perfect use of that wolf. Oh man. Yeah, it takes time to harvest the ingredients, I forgot about that. Alright, at least Cosnach is healed up. Or let's make sure he is. Oof, that was quite an encounter, huh? Alright, let's get you healed up. Yeah, I'm not gonna harvest the other one. It's already dark out here. Yeah, those Spriggans are scary, man, when they just start sucking away your health. Whew, alright, well, we're good for now. Let's continue on the dangerous road back to Markarth. And, I can see a little wolfie over there. Yeah, let's just keep going. Whoa, what the hell was that? There was just a huge explosion. Where the heck was that from? Oh man. That didn't sound good at all. Oh, whoa, what the hell is going on over here? Somebody's got a Frost Atronach? Okay, somebody killed the Frost Atronach. Hold on, is that an old orc? No, it's just a guy mining? Alright, what the heck? And it doesn't even look like it was a summoned Atronach because it just died. Frost Atronach. Yeah, frost salts. Well, I guess we can eat these. Who is this guy? A vigilant?
A vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
The vampire terrorizing the Reach is dead.
Excellent. You've done us a great service.
Well, I didn't do...
Here's your reward.
Okay. Well, if you insist. Yeah, well, okay. Well, you didn't really kill that vampire. That was the one from episode 1 that was just dead in the town court. But at least we got a nice little reward there. Not sure where the Frost Atronach came from. But that was nice. Okay. Yeah, why don't we look at the effect from the, yeah, let's take a drink of our water skin, and, I'm gonna recast the, candlelight spell. And, I think we're just going to, hold on, I think we're going the wrong way again. We're just getting lost out here. We have to go this way. Alright, let's just keep going this way. This Vigilant is badass. She's just out here mining, doing her thing, killing Frost Atronachs like nobody's business. Alright, let's just keep going this way. I think we'll get to Markarth soon enough. Hello, wolf. Boom. Whoa, okay, there's a fight going on, and it looks like we've come across a battle between some Imperials, and I'm not sure who else. Probably Stormcloaks. Okay, I don't know who's winning, or and if they will be hostile. Let's just carefully advance up this way. Yeah, they're shooting magic and stuff. I think this is a civil war battle. Oh man. Yeah, this is indeed a civil war battle. Okay, looks like it's over now. And, this guy's walking back. Are you,
If you know any true sons and daughters,
he's a Nord mage.
Tell them to head to Windhelm.
Oh man, well.
Stormcloak.
Alright, well. Oh man. Okay, we don't. Let's just carry on before these guys ask us any questions. Man, there's a lot of grim stuff. Oh yeah, look at that. You can see the icicle sticking out of them. A lot of grim stuff going on out here in this dark night. This dark and treacherous and perilous night in the Reach. It is a nice view, though. Alright, we should be back to, we should be getting back to Markarth here soon. I can see the road down below. Why don't we drop down with our feather falling spell? Nice. And, this gives us just fast travel, basically, down. Get a couple of Nirn roots. And we're back to the road that we know and love. And, yeah, there's another big Forsworn camp over there. But yeah, Jonius is feeling like he's cleared out this big enemy camp. And he's feeling good about it, and we get some kind of delivery, huh?
Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Letter from the Jarl.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
All right. Well, I guess the Jarl is taking note of our duties that we've performed for his people, protecting them from these savage barbarians in the hills, from their attacks on the innocent folk of the Reach. Why don't we go check in with the Jarl and see what our reward shall be? And actually, why don't we take a look at that letter? Let's see what he has to say. Jarl Sidgir, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sidgir, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Falkreath. This is the Jarl of Falkreath. Huh, I thought it was from the Jarl of the Reach. Well, maybe we'll check that out later. But, yeah, let's just get up to the Jarl and get this bounty. Alright, here is the Jarl in his quarters, Jarl Sidgir, or Jarl Igmund, sorry. The leader of Deepwood Redoubt is dead.
I'm impressed. Forsworn usually makes short work of mercenaries, but you took care of him. Here is your reward.
Alright, very nice. We get 1,000 septums. We could talk about some other events, but I think it's late at night. Let's leave the good Jarl alone. Got a good deal of gold there. And, look at these dogs. Hello, buddy. I'm the court dog. There's another dog there. And, yeah, I think, yeah, it looks like they've got these mercenaries they've been hiring to guard the palace. But, alright, we're going to probably go back to our little worker's hut, but I think we're going to call it there. If you guys liked this episode of Let's Play Skyrim Wildlander, I hope you drop a like, subscribe if you haven't, leave a comment, all of that's good stuff, and we'll keep this journey going in the next one, and I hope to catch you there. Peace.